guess, you know, especially when, you know, when you look nationally, you know, Congress has got very low rating. You've got at least two Democrats running out there, kind of challenging your record. You know, is it going to be tougher this time around?
We're not even looking at it like that. We're going to assume that they're all tough, work hard, don't take anything for granted. We ran a really good campaign first time around, and we'll continue to work hard. I think everything will be good.
How do you think of the new district? How do you like your odds there?
I like it. I think it's going to be good for us. Farmers are a core constituency for us. I'm on the ag committee, been in the ag business for a long time, so certainly don't have a problem dealing with farmers. And the demographic is very similar to the rest of the Delta demographic that we represent, so I'm not the least bit worried about that.
Welcome those new
counties. I'm looking forward to being their representative.
Is it any tougher at all with the way it's drawn out? Or?
Well, you know, we got to drive a little further. You know, beyond that, you know, we spend a lot of time on the road, so we're not concerned about that. We work hard at our constituent outreach and our constituent services. I spend the bulk of my time on the road, engaged in constituent services, and so it's not going to be much of a